That's what all of this is. There's some hot springs, some hot interface. The Sasquatch is even back on the scene. It's caught the attention of John Green. Well, the more he heard, well, the more attraction. He stole investigated, his interest grew. The evidence was compelling upon the street. And something was out there, he was determined to see. Now he came to California when he saw Jerry Crew. The home that looked out and many just knew. The finding this creature would become his mission. The conflict upon the people was expedition. He was out with his Sasquatch, he was seeing no glory. He was the one documenting the story. Who was always on the first on the scene. The Sasquatch is in there. So did John Green. So did John Green. And now throughout the 60s, he stayed on the track. Lesson reports and sources of facts. The state of things was silent and it's never been complete. Never get to the place to be. Now it's there when they screen that film for Club 3. It's been down there that summer, trapped behind his teeth. It seemed the answer to this riddle was so close, yet so fleeting, as the future itself, the charm was never retreating. I stood out with his Sasquatch was his cheek of no glory. He was the one who thought he meant the story. And he was the only one of the first on the scene. One of the Sasquatches that there. So did John Green. So did John Green.
I was just a microphone adjustment.
Now he published some books to disperse what he learned, reputation and equipment and logic stirred. He wanted science to address this mystery, except for Jeff Rover and that promise was never to be. To this day he still looks and he got good advice. His passion to resolve this has become his fight. Well now he has no regrets, he got only the peace. Either when we fight to solve this mystery. But even after the Sasquatch was a secret no story, he was the one documenting the story. And who was the only one who was on the scene? Sasquatch Ben Ben. So did John Green. Yeah, so did John Green. Yeah, so did John Green.